It's simple. Here is the living room. I usually stay there. Kitchen. Here is the bedroom. Sleep here.
It's a kind of a gamer computer.
Yes.
Do you like playing computer games?
Yes. I don't play before, but when I was in Riga, I played with Panic, Stefan.
Okay. Is it like your hobby?
No.
What's your favorite games?
PUBG.
Oh.
PUBG and Football Manager.
Okay.
Here is terrace, but because weather it's not so good, so I don't use it too much. Only we leave boots here.
Do you make grill parties with Šimković and Blagojević?
Not yet, but I have it planned.
Okay.
I just wait better weather.
What is your daily breakfast? What do you like to eat every day?
I change all the time, but usually I eat some omelette with paprika, I know how it is.
What you like to drink? Coffee, tea?
Yeah, coffee is okay. Most important thing in the morning. Also, I like to drink water with lemon.
I have seen you have a lot of tattoos. Can you show them and tell us about meanings and when do you did them?
This is my first tattoo. This is like... I don't know how to say in English, for God, I don't know, this is...
Yes, okay.
And I see this text maybe before 10 years, and I say if one day I do tattoo, I will do first one this.
Okay.
I have here, I tattoo lion because I'm born 20th of August, so in Horsepanai. And here is some compass or how it's named.
Okay, situation. You won in lottery 1 million euro. What you will do?
I take my family, friends, and we go to some island.
Okay, but there's still a lot of money left.
But you don't know my friends and family. It will be
Messi or Ronaldo?
Thierry.
In modern football, besides Messi and Ronaldo, who is the best player in the world?
Now?
Yes.
For me, Kane. Hazard, Kane, then those two guys.
Okay.
I play only these two games. We have FIFA also, but I'm not good at FIFA.
Can you tell us more about your vitamins?
This is... vegan protein. It's like normal one, but it's for vegans. This is normal protein, chocolate, my favorite. And this is from Dima, our doctor.
Yes.
Straight when I came, he gave me pills like I'm sick. I have everything. Magnesium.
Are you drinking causes every day?
Yes. Going now to Costa.
McGregor or Khabib?
Khabib.
Why?
Because I watch fight. Khabib is a better fighter. For me, McGregor is... he makes show. Okay, he have a lot of belts and a lot of categories. But when I watch this fight, he was like Khabib fight with me. Play with him like with dog. The television, no? What? I put the television.
Hey. How are you guys?
Good.
Ciao, brate. Puni smo ko brodovi. We pay together, every day.
Keep it.
Tell us, what makes Darko the best scorer in Virtuliga for 2 years now?
Lucky.
No, I think his quality is in the air, his quality is keep the ball with the body and he have really qualities to be a good player in some of the European leagues. So I think he's not at his highest level and yes, I think that's in general what he also work a lot on the field for the team. So he don't just score goals, he make a lot of work in the defense, what is very important and
Who is the best Latvian footballer at the moment?
For me, Denis Rakitis.
Yeah, I wanted to say the same.
Guys, we need to go.
Yes. We have application. And you can find cars. And just put start.
We go now to Alpha training center, where we do our trainings.
What do you think about Latvian drivers on the street?
They have a lot of respect here to each other. For example, in Serbia, if some car wait, here you, of course, somebody will stop and he will come to this road. But in Serbia, you can stay and wait half hour, really.
I think for every Serbian footballer, it's very important question.
Crvena zvezda or Partizan?
Crvena zvezda, definitely.
Why?
Because I am a fan of Crvena zvezda from I was a kid, because my uncle, he was a very big fan of Crvena zvezda, and when I was young, he was my idol.
Nice car, extension.
Yeah, old school.
Ciao.
Okay, great. Yeah,
ciao.
Ciao. Darko, var pasāstīt, ka ir vismā baigi patīkamais džeks, jo nu, ir dažādi, nekā kolektīvs ir liels, un viens tur ir draudzīgāks un sacērtāks, bet par Darko var pateikt, ka nu, ļoti patīkams džeks, atvērts, ļoti izpalīdzīgs, draudzīgs tāds, kurš uzreiz ievitās kolektīvā, sadraudzējās ar visiem, gan ar stafu, ar treneriem, gan ar spēlētājiem, nu tāds, viņš to arī pierāda laukumā, ka viņš viens no līderiem un ar ārpus laukumu, ka viņš ir tāds baigi, nu, patīkams, viegls cilvēks, ar kur viegli ir komunicēt, un arī var jūs no viņa nāk tāds labsirdīgums, tāds labums ārā, man patīk, ļoti patīkams, gan kā spēlētājs forši, gan kā cilvēks, kurš džeks, tā kā.
Super.
Mēs esam ieguvuši labu spēlētāju un labu cilvēku komandā.
Vainis, Jagada, Seto, Zuzin, Šinkovič, Bazil, Tunič, Lemaječka.
Now we are going to have a penalty shootout against Darko, and let's find out who better at penalties. Darko, what do you think?
1-1 series.
Yes.
And now the side is better.
You have a good head to be a goalkeeper.
Yes, I have everything but that. But brate, record this car. This is the... look this.
Four Which idiots.
One? This is the name of car, four idiots.
Nemoj snimat auto, ej. Ne snimaj auto, brate, ovaj, molim te.
Don't film this car, ej. Please.
I like yellow car.
Are we going to buy some stuff for Raukstus?
Oh.
The final touch, huh? Most important product. Chupa chupa.
When Darko had the first interview in RFS, he told us that his favorite Latvian food is Augusta Zupa. And now we're going to cook it together. Are you ready?
Yes.
Cubes?
Yes. Years, where do you see yourself? As a player, or as a coach, or...
I see some nice club, nice city, with my family.
You are wearing number 22
yes.
in the Riga FC and in RFS. Why?
This is my favorite number. When I start to play football, I start with this number.
It's very hard job.
Okay, let's start.
Wait. Damn, brate, I don't know what to do with it.
What is your dream league? Where do you want to play?
England.
England? Why?
Because I'm fan of Arsenal and from beginning I start to... I like this football style. It's not like Spain or some another league where they all the time falling down. When you can play in England, you can play like a man, don't need to.
It's good, huh?
Yeah. Are you ready to taste it?
No.
You have a game tomorrow.
No, I'm ready. This is healthy.
I will repeat, you have a game tomorrow. That's okay?
For me, no problem.
Okay, you're first. Darko is top chief. Now we are going to play FIFA 19 because we have tie 1-1 and we will decide who won today by playing game in FIFA 19.
Ajde, Lacazette, trči.
No!
Ne.
Pressure, huh? Quick turnaround for the players.
His positioning did that for him.
Darko?
Easy.
I have one question. Why you are not following me on Instagram?
I don't know, but... 2 minutes out of the time. Tell me your name.
Sergei Vilhov.
Na prvo uđi! Jeven!
No. I need to change substitution. No.
Ball. Try to get it, boys. It's a good idea. Really in the clear now. That was a soggy chip. That was
attack. Revo, give me last attack. Give me last attack.
Tottenham trying for all their might.
Oh my Harry Kane! Thought he's best in the world.
He is.
What is this?
Penalties.
No? I go left.
Why? I don't know. Where? Oh, bravo!
They've got a good penalty taker. Bravo!
Excellent
penalty.
Insane.
Worrying it. Beat the goalkeeper well. Penalty. Oh, he scored. No
problem. Top, huh?
I want to see some. What was that?
Which one you want?
Do it fast.
Huh?
My goodness.
Brate, good game. if you want to win this t-shirt, you should answer to this question.
Which animal is Darko's favorite? Write your comments down below, subscribe for the channel, and bye.
Bye.